Killer Instinct.
Oh yeah, hey, what is up everybody? It's yours truly, Trey Hardy here, aka The Trigger Trey from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more of that The Devil in Me, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Let's do this. Alrighty. Let's find a way out of here. Like some type of acid tub. Okay, not in the mood to be taking pictures. I forgot he can run. Of course it's locked. Paint thinner. Well, that was so close. Oh, was that close? That's the killer right there. Okay. No telling what would have happened if I got caught. The hell am I walking for? Run, bitch. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Again. Kidding me. The fuck? Yeah, this dude's definitely an interesting character. Oh shit. What's that secret? Real human teeth found inside the animatronic head. That's just creepy. Still skull fuckable. I can be playing hide and seek with this dude much longer. Oh shit. Make sure he's gone. Well, I still hear footsteps. Yeah, what the fuck, for real?
Press the button!
Okay.
Press it!
Okay.
Press the button! Press it! Press the button! Press the button! No, no, I can't look. Press the button! Press the button!
Pass. Welcome new recruits. That was an intense one. Look for a way out. Oh, shit.
Yo, I'm not some fucking lab rat here for your amusement.
Guess I'll be careful about running. Guess we're not going that way.
So now what?
Okay. Shit. Looks like I had it right at first. That meter don't do jack shit. Locked, of course. Locked. Okay, this is getting creepy. Okay, let's go back to the one that said open.
What the hell? Are you fucking kidding me?
Damn. Lip balm. Okay, I don't know how that's a bearing. You can pause the video and read this. I'm a pretty quick reader.
Thank you. What the hell?
Where did I get a screwdriver? Oh, her death was coming up. What the fuck? Oh! Oh, fuck. What do you do? Turn a body into a robot?
You ever been to the art museum downtown? They got this painting by a guy, I forget his name, famous painter. He did portraits of slaughtered cows hanging on hooks. You take a normal person to a slaughterhouse and they will puke their guts out. You make it into a painting and suddenly it's art. There's no difference between the two. Not really. Don't look at me like that.
Sounds weird.
You know I'm right. You get it. I know you get it. You got to do something that matters. Make people feel something they've never felt before. Shatter the illusion that any of us are really in control. Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release.
Yeah, this guy's weird.
To hear them pleading, begging. That moment when someone realizes they are at their end. That's when you feel it. That's true art. That's what you have to be. An artist. A sculptor. An architect. I see the gleam in your eye, Agent Monday. You're not fooling me. Look! Oh, look at you now, huh? Am I gonna be your first? Well, come on then, huh? I'm right here. This room is soundproof. You don't even have to wait for a plane to fly overhead.
Damn.
Feel good, huh? But the blade makes for such a prettier picture. You've got potential.
Damn, he got sliced.
If you truly want to be an artist.
Thank you.
You were literally right outside that window. How did he not see you?
You want me to try?
Find the others.
Stay close to me.
Plan to. Of course, that would be locked. It looks like I just hit a dead end.
Says self-help books don't work.
Charlie threw it down here earlier.
Of course he did.
Ugh. The fuck happened in here? Well, just a schedule. $19.99.
Wait, hey, look at this.
What?
The true crime book. Look at the author, Joseph Morello. So the guy on the ferry wasn't Dumet.
Knew it. I fucking knew it. You can pause the video. But some of it's blocked off at the top, so I'll read the first part. But honestly, I was glad to leave. They've been nice folks, the Stewarts. Real nice. Because my overlay's blocking it. I'm a pretty fast reader, so yeah, just feel free to pause the video. Whatever my overlays are carrying, I'll read out. After descriptive, it says maybe explain why. Did she find it difficult to face anyone? That's just basically a book. Yeah, we're gonna skip through this shit. I don't think y'all wanna read it either.
It's coming from through here.
Man, I need to check that room. Oh, it's not a room, it's a mirror.
Bethany. Was that in the sign-in book?
Please stop crying, Wummy.
Stop crying.
Yeah, this is just getting very disturbing now.
Where's Daddy?
It's dark in here. Please don't be a doll. Oh, shit!
No,
oh my God!
It's not a doll, it's a person with a speaker in their mouth. That's not an animatronic, that's a person. Okay, this is the furnace that Charlie was in. Never did find out what happened to him. He survive? Yes! Still got 5 characters. Charlie survived the furnace. That's what's up. Locked. Open. Inspect. Please no jump scares. I swear this game's reminding me of the Saw movies. Spiral, Jigsaw.
Yeah.
FBI badge. And the FBI coat. I don't even know where to fucking go. It's extremely dark in here. I can't see nothing. Okay, it's like I found a way out. Oh shit. Wait, that's a mannequin. Oh, whoa. Stay back. Our boy threw up his set and everything. He's ready to swing on his ass.
I can't see a light.
A fucking fake.
Please.
Which one? Does it matter?
Please! Please! I'll do anything!
They never hurt anyone. Just leave them alone. We'll do whatever you want.
Disturbing.
Just leave them alone.
Okay, now I can see in here. Yeah, this dude is a nut job. He on some Jeffrey Dahmer shit. Don't push the button. I pushed the button. Probably should have turned back. Whoop. Gotta be careful. That can lose a character here. Oh, shit. Here we go again. Just saved a character. I think I'm gonna save the game after it lets me.
Shit.
I kind of expected that jump scare.
What the hell is this?
Pleased to see you too, Kate. Glad you're alive.
Listen, I found out some new information.
What?
That guy on the ferry? That was not Dumet. That was Joseph Morello. He's a true crime writer. I found one of his books.
How's he wrapped up in this?
I don't know. Have you seen Mark?
Not in person, but I spotted him on one of these monitors.
Thank God. I was worried sick about him.
But I also saw Dumet running around.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
He's got video feeds, recording decks, a mixer big enough for countless mics.
He's watching everything.
It's more than that. He's got utilities running through here, hydraulics, electrics, everything.
It's like a nerve center for the whole building.
It's a director's suite.
Maybe we can use it to find a way out. Look for something to unlock the outer doors.
This all connects. This is how he's getting around the house.
Alrighty, this is Trey Hardy here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Quick summary. So Charlie didn't die, and then he was about to die, and it's like we managed to save him. And according to the premonitions, looks like Aaron is next to die. Looks like she got squished to death. Well, I'm gonna save that for another video. Hopefully that part's in the next one. But yeah. You've been watching, make sure you thumbs up, comment, and subscribe, and see you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.